What it do, y'all? It's your boy 6TV here. I'm back with another update. It's called, well, I call it Death Tunes, but it's really Death. It's called Underground Ward War. That's what it's called. I decided to redo this video because my last video, it didn't turn out. Well, it did turn out perfect, but my audio was the music was too loud for my voice, so I decided to redo this video. I'm just showcasing the fighting styles. That's pretty much all I'm doing. I'm not really doing too much. I'm going to show you the fighter that I did make though, Stax. He was martial arts. I created him pretty good. I ain't gonna hold you. I created him real good. But I guess I'll create another fighter and then show you guys the concept of what's going on. So, man, let me make sure this time that the audio is turned down. All right. So, we're going to go to Fighter Manager. New fighter from scratch. We're gonna create our fighter. I gotta make sure everything is plugged in and stuff. All right, so this isn't really like, and I make him skinny. I'm gonna make this guy skinny, lower muscle, belly size. I'm gonna make dude skinny. I gotta make his arm short though. Like, I can't just, you hear me? Like, I can't just. I can't make his arms. Isn't it like his shoulders or something? I don't know. His arms look long though, if you ask me. But whatever. Make a skinny motherfucker. Alright, so his face, his hair size, we're gonna lower that down. His head width. Full head position. His eye size. His eye spacing. His ear position. You know what I'm saying? We gon' I'm trying to figure out which one I want to use. Alright. Y'all know about these options already. I'm just creating another guy just to show you guys the fighting styles and everything. Alright. Let me see. I don't want his cheeks that fat. Alright. His mouth size. Nah, we're gonna go with that. Then we gonna, nah, that's, it look weird. We gotta go with something though. There we go. We're gonna go with that. Alright. So, his skin color. I kinda want him like light skin. Wouldn't it be like this color? That look kind of dark though. So what the fuck do I do? Okay, so, all right. We're gonna do. We're gonna give him some orange, or we're gonna give him some like peach eyes. You know what I'm saying? His hair. His eyebrows, his face, beard. Hey, y'all already seen. I feel like I heard this song before. I ain't gonna hold you, but. Well, that line, I feel like I heard that line before. How do I delete the fucking hat? Oh, okay. Alright. Alright, so. His jacket. Oh, I don't know if I want a jacket. I gotta use my mouse just to click it out, but. Also, you guys, I'm supposed to be in the DLC of this new game. Hopefully. I can't give you any promises, but I'm supposed to be in it. But that won't be until the game release. That won't be until after the game release or whatnot. But get his dude. You know, I gotta give him some, give him a little something, you know what I'm saying? Let me see. I can give him the casual shoes. His shirt, that shirt look kind of big, so I'm gonna change that joint. Oh, this is a nice looking. They can do so much to this game, bro. You see all this? Like, they can do so much to this game. Alright, so I have no idea what I'm making right now. I'm just making a character just to show you guys an example of how this game is. Not the game, but just to show you guys an example of the fighting styles. I'm trying to make them look good though. I don't want to make them look, you know what I mean? But yeah, I'm trying to find a. I guess I could make them black. Not too black, but you know what I mean, though. Alright, so. His nose, though. I'm gonna change his nose. Nah, he look too much like the other guy. I want them to look different. You know what I'm saying? Nose still look kind of big. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Lip size. Alright, he look cool now. Alright, so. We're gonna use a hat. We're gonna use another hat. Like I did the other guy, we're gonna use a hat. I ain't really got any good hairstyles like that, so. Trying to figure out what blue I should use. I think I'm gonna use this blue type shit. Yeah, I think I'm gonna use like that, something like that. And then we're gonna use. With his shoes, the same color we're gonna use, that particular blue. Thin pants, yeah, let's go with that. You know what I'm saying? Type shit, you know what I'm saying? So, his body, I feel like his, yeah. Trying to make him skinny. Alright. I want him to be skinny, folk. Not that skinny, but you know what I mean, like skinny folk. I think that's it though. I don't think I'm able to make his arms. Like his arms, it wouldn't hurt to just make his arms shorter, you know what I mean? But his wingspan, basically, his wingspan. Okay, so I'm done with this fighter. So we're gonna save this fighter and we're gonna name him Hold on. Cause his face, I feel like his face could be just more a little bit different. You know what I mean? Like, nah, cause he looked too much like the other guy. Damn. I got they ass looking all the same and shit. I'ma name him Dollar though. Dollar. I might be able to like edit him and shit and like change him a little later. But I'ma name him Dollars. I'm probably name Dollars. Next, you need to assign a fighting style to your fighter. If you continue, DNA properties will be locked and you cannot edit it later. So it's giving me the option to pick my fighting style. I could go with kickboxing. These are the kickboxing moves. Those are kickboxing moves. I feel like this heavy punch right here in the kickboxing section should go in the Street Fighter section. That's what I feel like, due to my last video. But these are the kickboxing moves. Those are the kicks. These are the grapples. Oh, I like that one. Y'all see that? Yes, sir. I like that one. I like that. That might be my favorite one. I like that one. But when he put my fight on here, cause I'm supposed to be in the game. When my fighter get added on here, I'm gonna probably do that move. I'm probably gonna be doing that move, y'all. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm gonna have that move in my move set and the RKO. Those are gonna be my two moves. And that's the grapples for kickboxing. Here's the Street Fighters. Those are the Street Fighter moves. I did that already. Well, these are the kicks. Those are the kicks for the street fighting. These are the grapples. Chris Jericho Cold Breaker. Angle Slam. It's fire though, this shit fire. Twist of Fate. Kicked him right in the cushion. I like that power bomb a lot right there. That joint hard. Alright, that's it for street fighting. So this is wrestling.
Close.
So those are the street fight. I mean, those are the wrestling moves. These are the wrestling kicks. Those are the wrestling kicks. These are the wrestling grapples. He stunnered him, didn't he? He hit him with a stunner. Spine buster. The Booker T's leg drop. I didn't even know about that move. I like that DDT. Okay. Now we got the last thing, martial arts. Those are the punches of the martial arts. These are the kicks. And these are the grapples. So these are the grapples of the martial arts. Alright, so those are the fighting styles. Last time I picked martial arts, I'm gonna most likely, let me see. I think I'll do kickboxing with this guy. I do kickboxing. So I'm gonna go with kickboxing. So if I wanna go kickboxing, I click A or X or whatever, and I press Y or triangle. And then go with this style, kickboxing. You can only pick one fighting style, so that's very unfortunate. But you know, that's the way it is. You can try your new fighter out in battle and customize your outfit from the main menu. Okay, so we're gonna get this started. They put a new rapper in the game, Carlos Slim. He looks pretty good. I like his design. I'm liking how he's looking. Really? What the heck? My analog stick is turning up the music. That's pretty dope. But anyway, Carlos Slim, a rapper. I personally don't listen to his music, but his design looks pretty good. Again, you guys, I'm supposed to be in the DLC of the game. I can't give it any promises. See? I like this guy. I like this guy's stacks a lot. Like, look at him. He looks amazing. He looks amazing, bro. He looks amazing. But yeah, I'm not feeling dollars. I think I might delete him. But stacks look good, bro. I'm digging that. All right, so stacks is in martial arts. We're gonna just, you know what I mean? We're gonna just Carlos Slim. So yeah, he does talk and all of that, because obviously he's real and stuff. But if I can control him. Okay, that's how he moves and all of that. That's how he moves and stuff. Pretty cool. That's how I move. I think y'all see my leg. I'm glitched out. But anyway, his fighting style. That's his fighting style. Hold on, let me. That's pretty cool. His fighting style is pretty. It's pretty cool. Hang on. What the hell? Yo, did you guys just see that? Okay. Okay, so yeah, that's his fight. What the heck? Yo, what is going on? Alright. Oh, okay. I ain't even got my blazer. He got his. I ain't got my eyes. Okay. But yeah, I'm just showing you guys the fighting style and everything. Showing you guys how it is. You know what I'm saying? Showing you guys how the fighting style is and all of that and such. You guys already know about the rage and everything. I'm going to go back to the main menu. I'm going to actually play with this guy, Carlos Slim, before I get out of here. Because I don't listen to his music, but I'm just curious to know like how far they're going to go with this game. So we're going to do Carlos Slim and Frostbite. I just want to see what his rage is and everything. I think this is pretty cool though, for sure. Alright, sorry about that, you guys. I had another tab open, so I had to restart the game, but let's see how he fights and all of that. Get up. Okay, give me 1 second. I gotta try to see if I can get his rage in and all of that. Alright. Okay, so let's see. He got the same thing. Okay. They haven't gave him a rage yet. Okay. Still pretty cool though. I think they gave him a template voice though of what he would say after he knocked him out, which is pretty cool. It's pretty cool. My character gonna probably do that too in the DLC when it does come down to that point. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I gotta show you guys one more thing here. There is 2 raging moves. I guess they just haven't, like, I guess you can't use it yet, though. But that's the other raging move. Can't use it yet, but I was wondering if I could put it on my character or not, but you can't, obviously. So, with that being said, though, it's your boy 6TV. I appreciate you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up by hitting that like button. Please comment under the comment box, and please hit that subscribe button. It's your boy 6TV, and I'm out of here. Peace.